So I'm going to cook buko pandan today, and this is our ingredients: Mr. Gulaman, buko pandan. So I got it in 2 sachet. So I'm already boiling it. As you can see, I think it's ready. I think I boiled it in 1 to 2 minutes, so we have to put it off. And then I'm also cooking it's sago, white color. So we have to wait until it becomes tender. If it needs to add water, then you can add water until it becomes tender. Into a bowl, just to cool down it so quickly, just like this. Yeah, and later on when it's already done or it's already cold, then we can slice it up. So I guess the most easier way to cool it down quickly is to put it in the fridge, but maybe our fridge will become karbanday, so we have to let it cool down just outside in the fridge. So I guess we have to turn on the AC. Come on. So it's already ready, guys. I think it's already cooked. It's now tender, so leave it there. So now we have to cut this one, guys. Square, square, square. So now that we already mixed our gulaman, let's add evaporated milk. One can So I use this brand, Jersey Gold evaporated milk. And then we have to add this buko pandan evaporated milk. Now we have to add our Nestle cream. So we have to use 2 cream. So it's 2, guys. Then we have to add also our makapuno. Now how to do this? Oh no. That's terrible. it's ready to mix. Let's mix. Let me cut the cheese first, my friend.